Hey everybody, and welcome to Nazoland. Now, before we begin, we're sitting at 32 subscribers after a month on YouTube, and we're in a race to get to 1,000 subs as fast as we can. And so make sure to hit that subscribe button, and let's see how fast we can get me to 1K subscribers. As always, I appreciate each and every one of your support. Get cracking. So today I'm going to show you how to find the train power armor. There is a side quest and a very fun puzzle that comes with this mod. I really had fun looking for this power armor. We are looking for an old locomotive just south of the map. Just follow the train tracks. A friend of mine suggested I make this video because he was having some trouble solving the puzzle. It took me 3 hours to solve it. I really had fun when we get there. Search every dead ghoul for a light crank. All the ghouls in this place carry a light crank in their inventory. There is an easy and cool way to kill them. Just do this. And they will spawn every time you activate the focused lens without a light prank. Almost forgot. Let's kill him. And take his hat. It is everybody, the train power armor. Now I make videos on how to do or find stuff. So if you're having trouble finding something, leave a comment and I will gladly assist. And please support my Patreon if this video was helpful. Till next time.
go.